Check, check, check. One, two.
Yeah. everybody. Thank you, Tyrone Farm, for having us and doing what you do here. It's really special and really cool that something like this goes on, because this stuff needs to go on, you know? This mic's a little hot, but we'll roll with it.
Photographs
Blue is mine out in a car. He didn't notice that the light had changed. A crowd of people stood and stared. They'd seen his face before, but nobody was really sure he was from the House of Lords. I saw a film today, a boy.
Thank you.
I know the sun was late. Found my coat, grabbed my hat, I made the bus second spot. Made my way upstairs and I had a smoke. Somebody spoke and I went into a dream. Thank you so much for having us here, Tyrone. It's really awesome. We're just gonna move in and not tell you. You'll find us trolling up here somewhere. So we stopped at Telefunken earlier in the summer before the Grateful Dead 50 and had a chance to make a song of our own out of a Grateful Dead song. So we're going to play you our take, and we think you know it. We'll be right back.
So we released a record earlier this summer as well. This next one we're going to play is off that record. You can check it out. We got some artwork and cool things hanging around over there. So give it a look. This one's called Duggan, by the way. Not Duggan, by the way, just Duggan, just to be clear.
We'll be right back.
so much for putting this party on, man. This is great. Couple more for you. Probably gonna ask, like, why does he have the same guitar a different color?
There's a secret.
There's a secret to it.
No, it was a secret. You let it out.
Oh. The cat's in the bag. Cat's in the bag, like you're back in your socks.
Which are on your feet.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Andrew Boxer. Thank you.
Alex on the drums. So we got some time for some more music. Are you guys a fan of a dude named Frank Zappa? Are you down to hear some of his music? Watch with all the enthusiasm, just watch out.
Thank you. tiny, tiny sheet. Talk about them tiny cookies.
City of Tiny Lights off the Chic Your Booty album. You got one more for you. Once again, thank you, Tyrone Farm, and Ian and the whole crew here for having us. This is a really beautiful place. Heard a lot of great things. It almost feels blasphemous to be making such loud racket in such a beautiful place. But hey.
Just got a heater in my truck and I'm off to the rodeo. It's an Alabama left and Alabama right. Come on, you fucking dummy, get your right step right. Get off the stage, you goddamn fool, you know. You piss me off, you fucking jerk, and I'm a nerd.
Trees on the way out. So we keep hearing about you guys.
ShwizZ. Wow. Can't say anything other than amazing. And please buy the double album. I have actually been listening to that thing for about 3 weeks. I've gotten completely immersed in. So if you'll do me a favor, buy ShwizZ's album on your way out. And that's the most direct way you can help them to continue to make the music that they make. At any rate, I love you guys, and I now love ShwizZ, and I hope we can welcome ShwizZ to our musical family. You guys are welcome here now at Tyrone Farm, so we hope you know you're welcome. Thank you.
Thank you. guys again so much.
This has been an honor and a pleasure, and we hope to come back soon.